Hello friends, welcome to Wildlifepedia. Today let's talk some facts you didn't know about red fox. Red foxes have long legs, pointed triangular black ears, a pointed snout, and a long bushy tail with a white tail tip. Like a cat's, the fox's thick tail helps it balance, but it has other uses as well. The tail, or brush, of a red fox can be like a flag to communicate with other red foxes. The tail is also something of a food store. Red foxes even look similar to some of your favorite pets. They're canines, which are relatives of dogs, wolves, and coyotes. But in some ways, they're actually more like cats. They have long whiskers, retractable claws, and excellent night vision. Also like cats, red foxes hunt alone rather than in wolf-like packs. When prey has been detected, the fox crouches low to the ground and moves towards it, while attempting to minimize any noise or visual warnings. During the approach, the fox's eyes remain on its prey. A chase starts once the fox has been seen. The prey escaping through dense bushes, or in the fox disabling it by biting it in the legs. Foxes also communicate with each other by urinating on trees or rocks, like dogs sometimes do. Its back, sides, and head are usually covered with reddish-brown fur, and its neck and chest are covered with white fur. Its legs and paws are normally black. Red foxes hunt alone. Red foxes are omnivores. They feed on mice, squirrels, birds, rabbits, hares, and other small animals. However, they will also eat fruit, vegetables, fish, frogs, lizards, eggs, insects, and worms. The red fox will continue to hunt even when it is full. It stores leftover food to eat later. When they are raised by humans domestically, they can also eat pet food. Red foxes hunt mostly at night, sunset, and dawn. Many of them might show up in backyards, but red foxes are wild animals. That's why you should always keep a good distance from foxes and never feed them. Wildlife biologists advise covering garbage cans and bringing in pets and pet food at night. If humans feed them, red foxes can lose wild ways like their ability to hunt. If they can't hunt, they can't survive. As a hunter, the red fox has many adaptations that help it catch its prey. Foxes have excellent senses of eyesight, hearing, and smell. Their sharp, pointed teeth are typical to carnivores and help them to tear through meat. The colors of the fox's fur blend in with its surroundings and allow it to camouflage well. Even though an adult red fox is only about half as tall as a toddler, it would likely have no problem jumping over a fence 6 feet tall. These athletic creatures are known for pouncing on mice and other small rodents burrowing in the snow, using the Earth's magnetic field to help them hunt. They can run at speeds of up to 30 miles per hour, handy for escaping bears, mountain lions, coyotes, or any other predator that may come after them. A red fox measures 24 to 28 inches in length, not including the tail, which adds an additional 14 to 17 inches. Red foxes weigh an average 3.6 to 5.4 kilograms in weight, but often appear heavier than this due to their thick coats. Red foxes in human care can live up to 10 or 12 years, maximum of 15 years. In the wild, their life expectancy is an average of 3 to 5 years. Largely, red foxes choose one mate to be with for their whole life. Females can deliver between 1 to 12 pups, and they are born brown, usually turning red within about a month. Both parents take care of their offspring until the next fall, then the young foxes set out on their own. Red foxes have a few natural predators. Their predators are wolves, coyotes, bears, cougars, and lynxes, while eagles, hawks, owls, and badgers are predators of red fox kits, although eagles can kill adult foxes. Humans are the worst enemies of foxes as humans kill foxes for their fur.
Foxes generally do not sleep in dens unless they are females who are giving birth to or raising cubs. Female foxes seek out dens made by other animals, like rabbits or badgers, but will dig their own den if necessary. Foxes in the wild curl up in a ball out in the open to sleep, keeping warm by covering themselves with their bushy tails. Foxes who live in urban areas may sleep under structures such as sheds.
Foxes are great nighttime predators because their eyes are specially adapted to night vision. Behind the light-sensitive cells lies another layer called the tapetum lucidum, which reflects light back through the eye. This doubles the intensity of images received by the fox, Their eyes glow green when light is shown into them at night. The fox does not chew its food. Instead, it uses its carnassial or shearing teeth to cut the meat into manageable chunks. Foxes have whiskers on their legs as well as around their faces, which they use to help them find their way. Foxes have also been known to climb trees and settle on low branches. Thank you for watching Wildlifepedia. For more videos, please like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.